When all the desires that surge in the heart are renounced, the mortal becomes immortal. When all the knots that strangle the heart are loosened, the mortal becomes immortal. This sums up the teaching of the scriptures.
Nachiketa's journey is all but complete. He is poised at the edge. Freedom and liberation lie ahead. Behind him, all the pulls and snarls and tangles of the sensory world, waiting to be abandoned.